This is tutorial number 131, and it covers the diameter dimensions within CATIA v5. To start off, open up tutorial part number 127, which is located on the DVD. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to add a diameter dimension to some of these dimensions here. So, we're going to add the same ones that we did for the radial. We're going to add diameter dimensions to it. So, you can find it through the toolbar here, if you go to the diameter, and if you go to insert, dimensioning, dimensions, diameter, you're able to insert a diameter. So we'll click this circle here, and we get the diameter, and if we do the inside circle, we get the diameter also. So again, this is just a one-click operation, so it works exactly the same as the radial, except that instead you're getting a diameter dimension. So you're able to choose a circle that has that is a complete circle. If you choose, again, like a long curve or a parabola, you're not going to get the actual diameter of it, as it's always changing. So in this case, when you're using circles, you're able to get the diameter, and it's just a one-click operation. And that concludes our tutorial on the diameter dimensions within CATIA v5.